you go into the kitchen and you pour a glass of grapefruit juice and some milk upon your cereals. Put the milk away again, and there I am, maintaining a predetermined temperature, say minus one, passing unobtrusively and turning. Chocolate gatto, it's safe to eat this way. Also, I make ice cubes and maintain frozen waffles night and day. For I've got 3 stars and I'm white with a light that comes on.